I'll give my suffering to others.
Remain vigilant.